To meet national and global climate objectives and to avoid the most severe effects of climate change, even greater use and integration of renewables across all sectors is needed. As more decentralized renewables are integrated into the system, energy generation will shift from the transmission system level to the distribution system level, and load flows will no longer be simple. More and more devices and units will be connected to the grid, including those that not only draw, but also store and feed in electricity. In addition, energy markets and market participant roles are evolving. Consumers, including businesses and even small households, are now producing and consuming their own energy and becoming active market participants. This all makes balancing demand and supply much more challenging.
The energy system is going through a massive change in the coming years because we will shift from a system where you have basically almost only thermal plants towards a system where you have up to 100% of renewables, like it has been recently committed by some countries and major industrial in Europe. But this uptake of renewables up to 100% will lead also to a rise of the uncertainty and the intermittency in the system.
As the complexity of the system increases, so too does the need for sophisticated information, communication, and control systems. This all calls for more flexibility in the energy system and changes in the way we build and operate our electricity networks and markets.
Due to the increase of the volatility and the uncertainty due to the renewables, but also the uptake of the amount of connected asset to the market and to the grid, we will have a drastic rise of the complexity of the management of the grid. And to cope with this complexity, we will need more and more digital solutions.
Digitalization of the energy sector is seen as the revolutionary enabler of the energy transition, as it provides for the integration of decentralized and variable renewables in a way that ensures networks can be run reliably, securely, and efficiently. Digitalization can be defined as the adoption of digital technologies to improve efficiency and increase data transparency. By utilizing information technology, new data streams, and communication networks, digitalization enables new and innovative services and markets, improves grid operation and planning, and drives down costs. Through digitalization, a series of innovative technologies are already leading the way toward tomorrow's sustainable energy system. Smart grids are an important prerequisite for the switch to renewable energy sources. The aim of the smart grid is to create an integrated energy and information network with new structures and functionalities. Smart grids network and control generators and storage, private and industrial consumers, and network resources in transmission and distribution networks. A smart grid represents not only the physical connection of these units, but also an energy information network that absorbs, transmits, and processes digital information extremely securely and very quickly. All information is managed in the control center of the smart grid, and generation, storage, and consumption are optimally coordinated. Future smart grids will consist of millions of generation and consumption systems, network resources, and digital measurement technology, so-called smart meters. Smart meters, in addition to sensors and other digital measuring equipment, are required to record and measure the large amounts of data from all devices and systems in the network. Information such as consumption, voltage levels, current, and power factor can be collected in real time and used for various control and market purposes. Unlike in the past, modern intelligent measuring systems can both receive and send signals, allowing generation and consumption systems to be controlled automatically. Smart meters save energy, increase efficiency, facilitate business processes, and optimize network operation.
Smart meters are so important for the energy transition, because the consumption data coming from the smart meters will unlock the potential of new business model like time of use tariff, when your energy tariff is actually changing depending on the market price or the weather condition.
Another exciting technology made possible through digitalization is the virtual power plant. Virtual power plants combine decentralized producers, storage facilities, and consumers to form a network which can be controlled and managed as a single unit. The advantage is that the energy generation of a virtual power plant does not fluctuate as much as that of a single generator, such as a wind farm. As a result, the virtual power plant can help stabilize the grid, and the aggregated amount of electricity becomes more valuable in the energy market. As digitalization of the energy sector further progresses, other exciting and innovative applications of information technology and concepts will become possible, Artificial intelligence has great potential for the future design of the energy system and can be applied in smart grids and for sector coupling. As larger and larger volumes of data become available, AI will become increasingly relevant to drive efficiency. Blockchain technology can also be used in the energy sector for a variety of applications, including the elimination of intermediaries in energy trading, faster transaction processing, and new business models for energy markets. The main benefits of blockchain include reduced costs, sustainability, and increased transparency. While digitalization will undoubtedly increase efficiency, accessibility, and sustainability of global energy systems, there are challenges still left to solve. Some of the main challenges concern data protection and cybersecurity as management moves to potentially permeable digital platforms. Greater integration and interconnection also means that technical faults in individual systems could reproduce across networks.
When it comes to consumer data, we'll also need to cope with the GDPR compliancy, as the smart meter consumption data will be a key cornerstone of the new innovation, digital innovation in the energy system.
Obviously, there are many, many challenges in this digitalization process. One of them, for example, is the obsolescence of devices and IoT devices. And if you think about it, every device that uses a battery, well, the battery is not going to last forever, so they need a certain maintenance over time. Or what about the infrastructure? We use at the moment 3G and 4G, and 5G is coming up soon. What about in the next 10 years, when the 6G will come up? Will be that the case that the 3G and 4G will be dismissed and switched off? So this is one of the most interesting challenges that we need to face.
Another challenge that we will have in a decentralized energy sector is to bring the trust between these different new stakeholders. And that's why we will use blockchain technologies and other decentralized ledger in order to make sure that the data that will be exchanged will be trustable without the need of a centralized intermediary.
Addressing the data, load management, and interconnectivity that will arise from the decentralized energy sources and increased electrification of all sectors is really only achievable through the precise regulation of energy consumption and generation available through digitalization. This will open up a wealth of opportunities across industries for growth, innovation, and development. As we continue on the path to reach our climate objectives and reduce emissions, digitalization will help pave the way to a clean, safe, and sustainable future.